Hello, 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 and welcome to Peggy's this Friday evening. Okay, you are in for a treat. We were all intrigued earlier, but we've just had 1 hour of this already, so we kind of dispelled whatever we thought it might be, and it's been even better. So, without further ado, we cannot do without this kind of music. It's great. For some people, this is a bit of a gateway into jazz to go like, yeah, I'll give it a go. I'll give it a go. So on a curiosity level, who in this audience wouldn't necessarily go to a jazz gig normally? Be honest, it's okay. Okay, so everybody else is really avid jazz listeners. Cool. I think you might be fibbing. Because that's a really unusual proportion. Anyway, these guys, it's great what they're doing. They're bringing this kind of music to everybody and making it accessible and wonderful and making us go on a bit of a journey. So please give it up for the Rick Simpson Quintet and his beautiful music for Radiohead Revisited. Here we go.
Hello, 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 welcome. Are you out there? Hello, 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 you are out there. Hey, I just realised my music from the last set is in a massive pile on the floor out of order, so this is a good start, isn't it? So yeah, welcome to Peggy Skylight. We are super happy to be here in this amazing club. You guys are so lucky to have this here, it's incredible. And we just had the food as well. If you haven't eaten anything, try the food. Bloody hell. It is great. So, yeah, as you know, we're going to play... Oh, my God, look at this. It's a mess. Professional jazz. We're going to play two sets of music tonight. We're going to do a longer first set, and we're going to play this record, basically, in full. So I might do a little talky bit in the middle, just to get you all back on side, or we might just play all the way through, who knows. And then we're going to come back on later on, and then we're going to play some music from In Rainbows and Amnesiac. I don't know, how many people here like Radiohead? Yeah! How many people here like jazz? Yay! Great, that covers it then. Fantastic. All right, so before we play, I'd love to introduce you to these wonderful musicians on stage. This is Tori Freestone on the tenor saxophone. Tori Freestone. All right. To her left is James Alsop on the baritone saxophone. At the bass is Daddy Dave Whitford. And at the drums is Will Glazer. Will Glazer. So, yeah, thank you for coming. So we're going to play Kid A in full. And then we'll see you guys later. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, thank you very much. Listen, I hate to do this because I don't want to turn the room against me, but we haven't got to play in front of people for quite a while, and there's a bunch of people here really listening. There's a bunch of people here who are a little noisy. So out of respect for these guys who've come from London, please can we just try and keep it a little down? That's all right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. This is Will Glazer. Will Glazer on the drums. All right. Thank you for sticking with us so far. We're getting into the D minor bit of the record now, where it basically just stays in D minor for like 20 minutes. So if you like D minor, it's arguably the saddest key, D minor, rivaled only to A minor. Awful, isn't it? Anyway, I hope you're going to enjoy this because it's a lot of D minor. Before we continue, because we've got a biscuit plate at the end now, please, once again, for the amazing Dave Whitford on the drums. Dave Whitford on the bass, on the bass. The wonderful Tori Freestone on the saxophone, everybody. Tori Freestone. And playing the big one is James Alsop on the baritone saxophone. James Alsop, thank you very much. All right, cool. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to take a break and then we'll play a shorter set because that's quite long, wasn't it? All right, so we're going to take a break. Before we do, please once again, Tori Freestone, James Alstock, Dave Rivers, Brooke Laser. Thank you. You've been wonderful. See you after the break. Thank you. Oh, yeah, by the way, we've got vinyl and CDs for sale should you want that. All right. Cheers. Yeah.